The evening waltz commences with a natural, a reverse turn, turn to close, into a hover corte, hover, two, three, into a syncopated chassé, one, two, and three, finishing with a contra-check and replace to the side. That is the first four bars. We now have a natural turn and close, going into an impetus turn, turn, two, and forward, followed by a slow lock, one, two, three, and going into a double reverse spin, one, two, and three. That is the second four bars. Now we're going into a hesitation drag, one, two, and drag, heading diagonally to the wall with a syncopated chassé, one, two, and three. Another impetus turn, turn, two, and forward. Next we have a syncopated chassé, one, two, and three, a fall away, hover, two, and back, a slip pivot for the lady, back, she turns into her partner, her weight's on her left foot. Partner is now moving outside for a curving three, one, two, three, finishing with a hesitation, two, and brush.